Hi, my last video I was talking about going to the hospital, and somebody with Parkinson's and the hospital, they don't mix very well. Timing of medications and for various reasons. But not too long ago, I ended up in the hospital again. So I got to thinking about exercise. I haven't been exercising like I should. You have to keep moving. And so I was thinking, well, I can't exercise physically that well. I might as well say why I couldn't. I have four hernias, and I need an operation, need surgery on my hernias. I mentioned in one of my videos I have an ileostomy, and one of the hernias is a peristomal ileostomy. So since I can't physically move that well and exercise, I thought, well, like at least I can do some mental exercise. Maybe not physical as well, but mental. I was reading an article about the life and death of the neuron. Not that long ago, people thought that when you're born, you have all the neurons in your brain that you're ever going to have. Never thought about neurons growing. But they do. I guess in the article it was talking about back in the 60s, in an adult rat, they found that neurons could grow. And then in the canary, a bird, whenever the male canary wants to find a female canary, it learns new songs, and the new songs makes neurons in the bird brain. I'll put a link down below the article that I was reading. It's from the NIH. I think it's called The Birth and Death of a Neuron. If you want to grow new neurons in your brain, you're going to have to be learning something brand new. Like a language, a brand new language. You've never spoken, I don't know, Swahili or whatever the case may be. Learn that and you'll grow neurons, I think. I'm not sure. Or maybe learn an instrument, a different instrument. I played the guitar for like 60-some years. I don't play the keyboard, but that's something new and different, so I'm playing around with my wife's keyboard. So hopefully that'll be helping me. But over the 60-some years of playing the guitar, I found out there's something I really wasn't aware of, and that's this thing. It's called an e-bow. You think of a guitar and a string, you pluck the string, after a while the sound goes away. There's no real sustain, like an infinite sustain. But this device, this e-bow, you turn it on and there's a light that comes on. What it does is you get the string, you kind of hold this a certain way, and it takes a lot of brain power just to hold this thing right. And you hold the string in here, and then there's a couple of magnets, and the magnets get the string vibrating. And as long as you hold it there and the battery keeps going, it'll vibrate, it'll sustain forever until the battery goes dead. Kind of like playing a violin, and you have a bow, and you move the bow back and forth along the string, it'll just keep going as long as you keep going. So that's a little something different for a guitar. Now, my wife heard me mention e-bow. I really love my wife. Funny thing, the next day she used Amazon, and on the next day, there was a package at the front door, and it was this e-bow. Thank you.
Thank you.